Hey, what's going on, boys? Tracy. Found a eBay ad about a month and a half ago. Thought, how the fuck can an Apple Watch be $28? So I thought I'd go ahead and buy it, just to banter on this video. So I bought it, and yeah, this is a video on my review on how bad this was. Can we just take a look to see how peasant this ad is? I would buy an Apple Watch for $28.67. Oh my god.
So let's get this thing open.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I tried turning it on, but of course it didn't work, so yeah, it's sick. Love it when it doesn't work. So now I'm just gonna open up the port and plug in the cable and see if I can charge it, get it to work. So unlike a legitimate Apple Watch, this fake knockoff one, is plugged in by a USB-C cable. So once I've plugged it into charge, it just comes up with this blue screen and doesn't actually do anything. Now the last thing I wanted to try to see if it would work is to pair it with the Apple Watch app on my iPhone. And of course it didn't fucking work, so the best option for this fucking iPhone things is for in this little jar. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to YouTube John. Have a great day, big dog.